Dig your own grave and go buy tunes. She eat up the dick and she don't use a spoon. I hop in the foreign and then it goes zoom. She too attached, think I need me some room. 12 like my bro, will be out at noon. They got me into.
So this is. Ooh. It's lit.
But what kind of futuristic sci-fi stuff? Why don't you just have a regular? You don't have a machine to do that.
I got these big guns.
Yeah, nope. Apparently not, because you can barely get that ice cream out. Good God. Use your upper body. Oh, shit. Lean. Oh. Oh. Bro, just lean. Full send it. Shit. Lean all the way.
Oh. Oh. All right.
Oh,
fucking forward.
Roads. Get your gloves. Well, bro, get the gloves on. Break it up.
Yo, hey, take this. Lace me up.
What do you mean lace you up? You have another hand.
Hey, tie it. Oh, I have another hand, actually.
Yeah, no. How you feeling about this fight? Is that your spirit animal? Alright, stop. That's getting weird, dude. It's gonna get demonetized or something. You're gonna, like, rape the cat or something. Bro, give me a... How are you feeling about this fight?
I'm feeling lit. My spirit animal is right here.
You just snort a pound of coke? Yep. Alright.
Feeling good? But, you know, I was born. Hey, you giving me the middle finger? Hold me back.
I champ, go get round one. Fight. Oh, he's got him pinned. That concludes round one. The winner was Tucker, first round. And round two, and fight.
Oh. Is that gold? I just jumped.
Nick wins second round.
You jumped on the
couch. I know. Oh, yeah. So it's a forfeit.
Round three. Ready and fight.
No, get back.
No, you do that. You do the. What? This is offensive tactics.
Oh. Come on, come get me.
Alright, Tucker's the winner.
What's going through your head right now?
You know, definitely the small opponent here in this situation. Don't really want to say it, but about 5 foot, 80 pounds. Woo. You know,
dang.
You know, Mike Tyson said, size doesn't matter.
That's not what Mike
I'm fucking going to bite your ear off.
Okay, what's going through your head right now?
Alright, boys. You know, I'm taller than him. I don't know. It's gonna be close. I don't know if I'm stronger, but I can definitely pick his. No, we're gonna see. We're gonna see who wins.
And in the right corner, 5'1", 80 pounds, Tucker Godfrey. And in the left corner, we got 6 feet, Greek beat. Oh, whoa. I don't know how many, like 125?
Yeah, 125-ish.
Yeah.
120 maybe?
Tall as heck. Okay. Tuck, go.
Woo! Whoa, my hand! I take off.
Oh, is that a one ring?
No, that's just a remodel.
Okay.
We're not going 110%.
Four.
wakey wakey.
I literally hate you. I was literally just having a dream.
Hey, what's up, Tucker?
No, my God!
Oh, oh, chill! Chill!
Chill!
Oh, no, that was bad. We got another
drop.
No.
Holy shit. Oh, my God. Give me a...
Oh, fuck, it's cold.
Let Nick buckle in.
Then we ain't got time for that. Are you buckled?
No.
Okay,
no.
Oh, no.
Tip it.